needed. We don't need a win like that. Especially the back and forth game. It was a high intensity game, but to win it in that fashion like that, we needed something like that just to feel good about ourselves. We've been in a real tough slump. I mean, all month of January, really. And the last couple games. So it was good to see it work out in our favor. Now we just got to build on it.
You addressed, of course, the adversity from last night. And then tonight in that third quarter, you addressed it again in the huddle. What did you see different from your guys in that moment?
We just responded. We in a positive way. We stayed together. They went on their grind, and we just stayed together. We need that. Like, for us to be any type of, have any type of success, we gotta know we're all we got. I mean, we gotta stay together, and that's big. And that's comes from trust and all those other little things. So tonight was a step in the right direction, because it could have went south like it has been going, and we stayed together and just fought it out.
The same thing, just given how these games have been going lately, especially against the other good teams.